Hey friends, I'm Tasia, and this video will show you how to use the Mm-hmm video app and change backgrounds in Google Meet and Zoom. But you'll want to watch all the way through because this app is so much more than that. It takes your video conferencing to the next level. It is, in fact, a game changer. So a lot of people have viewed my video on how to change a background in Google Meet, and I'll be sure to link to that at the end of this video and again below this video as well. But with those views came a lot of questions on people wanting to know other ways to change backgrounds, not only in Meet, but Zoom and WebEx and other video conferencing apps. So a friend shared this app with me that's in its beta stage, and it's called Mm-hmm. And one of the many things this app allows you to do is, in fact, change your background for any of your preferred video conferencing platforms. So what I want to do in this video is walk you through a really brief overview of how to use the app, but focus on a lot of the cool features of Mm-hmm, including how to change backgrounds. So let's go. So first things first is the name Mm-hmm. I like to say it with a little attitude, a little bit of gusto, like Mm-hmm. But no matter how you say it, that's really the name of this app. And what Mm-hmm aims to do is make your video conferencing and collaboration experience better. And in fact, they make it stellar. So I think the best way to walk through these awesome features and really experience why I think Mm-hmm is the coolest video app since, well, video, is to do a little demo and walk you through it directly here. So hello, here I am recording a video in Mm-hmm. And in fact, you can record video directly from this app. It's right up here. So you can record to save an MP4 file later. Now, I'm gonna come back to another great recording option of Mm-hmm after I've explained some of the other cool features. It'll make better sense for you later on. So hold that thought on recording and let's get back to some of the other cool features. First thing we'll talk about here is the background or the room I'm in. This is the most frequently asked question when it comes to video chats, is how to change your background. You can instantly change the room that you're in, meaning you can seamlessly change the background while presenting. There are motion backgrounds, so let's pick one here. Ooh, psychedelic. Or there are static backgrounds. Okay, here we go. This is a good one. So we'll talk a little bit more about Mm-hmm integrates within your Google Meet or Zoom conference, but it's really that simple to change your backgrounds. But like I said, Mm-hmm is so much more than virtual backgrounds. Their pitch of this app is it's like your own little version of Weekend Update or The Soup or maybe Tosh.0 if that's your jam. So this is a little screen over your shoulder that you can toggle on or off as you please. You can of course customize the size of the screen and what's in the screen. So you can show a still image, a website perhaps, if you need to review a site build, let's say, or you can show a video here too. And by the way, not just a pre-recorded video that you have saved on your computer, you can stream live video too. You will see all your screens that you're adding below you in the Mm-hmm app as individual slides, all making up part of your show, just like you'd see if you were building a PowerPoint presentation. But obviously this is way cooler. And that's really the power here with this app, is it's enhancing your virtual conferencing and virtual presenting experience. So think about how you'd usually present on Google Meet or Zoom or WebEx, and you have to make the audience choose between watching you or watching your screen that you're sharing and only hearing you. It's not very engaging, is it? And that's what I find so powerful here with the screens toggled on and being able to switch between screens just like this, so easy. Now you can actually present just like you would in person. So mm-hmm allows you to move yourself or scale yourself down so you can speak to your slides and, oh, look at this, I'll point here. And now you're not in the way of the screen that you're presenting, but your audience can still see you. If you need to make the slide full screen so people can really see what's on it, you can do that too, of course. Now, where things get even cooler is that you can pop yourself back up between the viewer and the screen so that they have to pay attention to you. And you can also fade yourself out either all the way, there I go, or a little bit, so you're kind of like a ghost presenting and they can see that slide behind you. Ooh. You can scale yourself out of the way of any of your slides or move yourself around to point to things too. It's just too cool, you guys. I am geeking out over mm-hmm. But wait, there's more. You can actually use AirPlay to display your phone screen. Now, this does require you to have Reflector or an app that allows you to AirPlay your device to your Mac, but how great is this? You can do phone demos integrated right within mm-hmm. Mm-hmm. Now, remember how I told you to hold your thoughts on recording with mm-hmm? Well, now that you've seen some of the really cool features and really how it works with the integrative slide decks, I want to show you another great recording option. As you know with mm-hmm, you can pre-record your presentation directly from the app, or you can do something called an interactive recording. This will allow you to record your interactive presentation with your custom slides and screen shares and what have you, and then you can upload this pre-recorded video to the cloud and share it as a link for people. Now that way, they can of course watch your entire recording as a presentation all the way through, like a movie, or they can actually flip through individual slides. So by doing so, they can easily start your presentation, say from the third slide and on, for example, but they can also control you, the presenter. So remember how we learned to fade ourselves or move ourselves around on the screen? Well, this interactive recording gives the viewer that control so they can move you around the screen themselves. How neat is that? So this is great if you want to present by yourself, but what if you're a co-founder and you want to present with your partner, but you're both in totally different locations because, well, COVID. Don't worry, mm-hmm has thought of that too. You can enable co-pilot, and this way you can be in separate locations, but both can have the exact same slide deck or screen behind you here, and you can both control the presentation so it's a completely seamless and organized presentation. Not only that, but you can appear on the screen at the same time. So I don't have Copilot here to do this demo with me, but essentially I could shrink myself down like this and we could have a conversation right here like this and we could talk to each other and our attendees together. And then when it's your turn to talk, I can just whoop, go away completely. And then when it's my turn to talk, I can just whoop, come on back and you can go away completely. It is so beyond. So, remember how I told you we'd talk about how mm-hmm works with your preferred video conferencing platform? If you remember from the video I did with Snap Camera, that was the video on how to change a background in Google Meet. We talked about using Snap Camera to do so. So the process here with mm-hmm is really similar, but obviously mm-hmm is a far more robust app. So let me walk you through how to do this on Google Meet, but the process is similar for your preferred video conferencing platform. And by the way, it works with any video conferencing platform. So before starting the Google Meet, you're gonna wanna restart your browser after the install of mm-hmm. This is just for the first time after you've installed the app. And if you remember, we had to do this with Snap Camera as well. So once you've done that and you have your presentation all ready to go, so that means all your slides all set, your show, your slide deck is ready to go, the first thing you wanna do is toggle on the broadcasting button in your Mm-hmm app. So when the button's toggled off, it'll say off air in the top left here. And now when it's turned on, it turns blue and it says that you're on air. So now go ahead and open up your Google Meet. And remember how we did this with the snap camera filter? So from your Meet, head to the bottom right and select more options. And then from here, select settings. Now in this pop-up, select video. And here under camera, just select Mm-hmm camera. Blammo! There we are in my nice little room I created. Now with my Mm-hmm app open, I can just toggle through my presentation and look, all my slides, they're right here. Woohoo! How great is this? Now you might be thinking, oh my God, the text is mirrored. What is happening? Don't worry. Your slides show up in reverse in Google Meet and Zoom, but only to you, the person that is presenting. They show up completely normal to your attendees and your viewers. I promise you. This is a built-in feature of the video conferencing app to make it easier for you to naturally point to what's over your shoulder, rather than doing it in reverse like a TV meteorologist would. But if it's really bugging you, there are some extensions you can download to adjust it on your end. So that's my not so brief overview of how to use Mm-hmm Video app and do cool things like change your backgrounds and record your meetings and so, so much more. Now, as I mentioned, Mm-hmm is in beta testing now. So I'm gonna link to their website below for you guys where you can sign up for free to be a beta tester. It is so cool. Plus, I will link below to one of their support pages with frequently asked questions if you have some more questions on just how to dive in to the Mm-hmm app. Clearly, I'm obsessed. What do you think of Mm-hmm? And what are some of your favorite features? There's so many. Let everybody know in the comments below. As always, guys, thank you so much for watching. If you like this video, I wanna know, so give it a like, a share, or leave that comment below. You can click right about here to subscribe to my channel and up here and here for some more videos. Thanks for watching, guys. See you next time.